My name is AJ Elliott. I'm from Whitefish Lake First Nation. The one question I get asked is, can you share with us some knowledge dancing brought you, and how does it relate to healthy living and behaviors? One thing is that it keeps me strong. I don't smoke at all. I've been traditional all my life, and I keep positive, stay a positive role model, and I keep dancing through healing, and so I keep it small and steady, and I'm constantly traveling, and miigwech.